right here on Fox. And of course, all of this is due to that big blizzard up in Minnesota. And we've got exclusive footage of the snow inside the Metrodome. It caused a leak overnight, and then early this morning, the roof collapsed.